It's gonna be 150. I'm not gonna be able to have Berserk. The attack speed is on critical hit. We have the melee and the finisher. When does the finisher apply though? I don't know. I'm gonna go in another Cineary Aris thingy. Oh, before we do that, let's pop another mod in the Boar Prime. Here, let me do just the infested one. Or Inferno, maybe. It's 5. Heat and viral. The status goes up to 50. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna learn more about the finisher damage now while we do that. Warframe finisher damage. Because I'm pretty sure I read this like 5 times. Weapon level can affect finisher damage. All weapon types have an individual finisher animation. Because I do, when I do use like Excal, I use the finisher damage. But it's not something that you use all the time. The answer is no.
Control of all 4 towers.
I like when they use Banshee Prime and you can pop with animation. They are even slower. Can you use primary weapon when you use 4? You can't. You cannot. Go away.
More data is being broadcasted. Are you willing to risk going back into the field? I have detected a message incoming. Capture and decode the signal.
So I'm currently in the wiki right now, and I don't understand how much higher is the finisher compared to the regular attack. Maybe it's based on a crit chance, I don't know. Weapon level can affect finisher damage. Okay. All weapon type have individual finisher animations. That's true. Player performing finisher are invulnerable during the animation. Okay. As the weapon total damage is accounted for, equipped mods, including critical chance and critical damage mod, will also affect the finisher final damage. So it's affected by critical chance and critical damage mod, and we do have a reveal with critical chance and finisher together. Additionally, finisher, and I also have blood rush. Finisher damage, attack damage is independent on the type of melee weapon. Finisher touch is 60% more damage. Okay. Can be used to guarantee, okay. Damage multiplier for finisher factor, total weapon damage equipped and mod, including critical chance again, will also affect the finisher final damage. Okay. I honestly don't know. I honestly don't. There is not like a thing that says calculate finisher damage. Finisher can still crit as usual. If a finisher has multiple, each of them can crit individually. When she silence opens to finisher. Maybe instead of Voltaic Strike, I put this.
Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go?
Of course I can stay. Because I'm thinking right now, with the Riven, I got 60% status.
They are broadcasting another message. Make sure he never receives it.
100% damage and finisher. I don't know anymore. I'm gonna screenshot that card and put it in the Riven thingy. There is a Discord Riven hub or something. I'm gonna ask them. What's worth it? It's worth it or not?
Come on.
Change is gonna happen with Prime Fury though. When I reach day 200, I'm gonna have to farm more Endo. Boom. I will have the mod, but I will not have enough mastery rank up to equip it. I like this Banshee Prime guy a lot though. I'm gonna take a look. Situation is fine here. Have I ever been here?
We have decoded the message. The remaining enemies slap report back to their command. Eliminate everyone.
You know what? It's like this ability is like the ability number one of Umbra.
Deployed fierce reinforcements. Are you willing to stay and decode more messages?
Just aim and use it.
Try and capture another signal. Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements.
One thing that I want to see is the ability number one of range, and is this range affected by prime continuity?
We have control of all four towers.
Probably. Even though it's not gonna display. Wait, how much is the range? Oh, that much? 75 meters? So. Yeah, still a lot of range. All because I have continuity on. And I'm also dealing finisher right now, but I can't notice the difference. I just get a testing in the simulacrum. There's no other way. Okay, good. I'm gonna go up now. Okay.
We have successfully decoded the message. Clear the area.
The last round.
Are you willing to risk going back into the field?
Yes!
Good work today. Not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions, we have also disrupted their communications.